Hi guys, and welcome to another edition of How to Draw. Today I'm going to be drawing Black Widow, you know, the popular female Marvel character. Recent star, of course, of the Avengers movie, or as it was called in the UK, Avengers Assemble. What's going on? Oh, pens. Okay, right. Yes, this is Black Widow. She's got quite a pointed face. This is Black Widow as she appears in the movie. So this is Scarlett Johansson, the famous actress, known for her roles in lots of independent films as well as some of the more popular movies that you would know her from, like Lost in Translation. She was in that, and she was also in the popular Marvel film Avengers Assemble. Okay, so again, just like with the Wonder Woman video, this is going to be, it's not going to be one for the perverted people out there. You know, this is a Black Widow for the everyman, for the casual reader who respects that women, you know, they do look different to men, but they really aren't how they're depicted in the comics. In real life, you know, in real life, women, they do have flaws. Absolutely, they have flaws. They have more flaws than men. In fact, you could quite easily say, with confidence. Now, she does have a belt, so you've got to be quite accurate with her logo, which is almost like a square hourglass. And then she's got those lovely womanly hips, and she wears those shoes. Now I'm going to draw her with a crotchless area, so that is on display for all, and we will give that some more detailing as well. Now the arms. Now this is an important part of Black Widow, because one of her, her powers are, she's a spy and she's got lots of mortal martial type combat arts, but she also has these weapons on her wrists which are like missiles. And then the two fingers coming out the side of her other finger. And then her other arm. And again, those weapons. Okay, now, oh, bit more hair. Okay, now you want to draw some colour on this. First of all, this is going to be a really good tutorial on how to draw leather. So leather has these kind of, when it catches the light, it goes all shimmery. So we're going to draw that like that. And then that's where the sun, or that's where the lighting is hitting her breasts, like that. Of course, let me know if you want to see more female characters being drawn here on How to Draw. You know, I always get a lot of requests, and I try and do them. Now, this is quite interesting. What we're going to do here to give the breasts some definition. I'm not going to complete this area here with the colouring in. And her legs and shoes. And the other leg. Oh man, her chin. And I'm just going to pick up some of the highlighting areas as well. And her arm. Okay, now her lovely orange hair. Or ginger, I suppose. But I'm going to draw orange. Okay, like so, and I did some small detailing earlier on the pubic region, but we'll just have a little bit more with just some really quite ferociously large pubic hairs sprouting out of there, and there always that curly pubic hair as well. Here we go. Now her logo, her Black Widow logo. Let's do that red, and just her lips as well. And finally, because she's from Russia, you just want to pick out some of the blue highlighting in her skin. So we're just going to highlight it on the left. And skin, just a bit around where the pubes aren't already filling her pubic region. And there. And there we have it. So there we go, guys, it's Black Widow. Thank you very much for watching. If you've got any more requests, please let me know. Like I say, always happy to do more women. Thanks for watching.